What do you think about Ian?
I love Ian. I just think that he's very engaging, and he likes to make people laugh, and it really breaks up the monotony of hearing the same information over and over and over again. He puts a nice fresh spin on it, so I always think he does a great job.
Now, what would you, if you're telling your friends you gotta check out Ian, what kind of stuff would you say? Like, what's a big takeaway they're gonna learn?
I would say if they really want to change their life, that they need to go and see Ian speak, because he can speak on their level, starting right at the beginning with how he did, and inspire them to make the necessary changes to stop being so broke.